What is good for wrinkles if you don't want surgeries or lasers or Botox? We talk about it all the time. Sunscreen, number one.
Yep.
Vitamin C, retinol, and those are long-term prevention.
Long-term, you need those three things.
And your skin is not gonna look better day-to-day from using them. You're not gonna see a difference.
They are long-term anti-aging.
Long-term, day-to-day, acid pads, acid serums, mechanical, physical exfoliation.
Yep. Do you want me to give you Botox really quick?
Absolutely. Hell no.